So hi guys, welcome back to the video. I am Shalini, a law intern at LEXIS AND COMPANY, and in this video we are going to discuss that what is the validity of gift deed. So the property can be movable or immovable and is free from any monetary exchange. A gift is made out of love and care for another person. The gift must be accepted by the donor. The validity of gift deed becomes void if the donor passes away before receiving the gift. So this was the validity of gift deed. If you have any queries or doubt about this topic, please do comment in the comment section. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.